Oh, thank you. I was wondering if you would mind praying for me to, you know, have God increase my faith or quit being double-minded and start actually believing God and having faith in God.
Yes.
That he deserves that, and I feel like I'm double-minded oftentimes, you know, and I don't want to be that way.
I'm thankful that you're saying this. I'm going to ask God to get into your mind and bless you exceedingly.
Thank you, Pastor Bozell.
Dear God, be with your daughter that wants to be more that you want her to be. Take her on and bless her in such a moment. Minister and bless her in everything that is your will in her living. Increase that which is your blessing. Increase it all, I pray. Lead us and bring us further as we look to thee. Thank you, God. We do thank you and praise thee now. And it's time now for station identification. And soon as that's finished, we'll go directly into the message. And I'm asking all of you that can send a offering still in this week to consider that, as this is Thursday. We have Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and I would like to see this month of June, the need getting met, I pray. God bless as we go into the message after station identification now.